Ify?
Yes, uncle?
What are you watching?
I'm watching YouTube videos.
What type?
How to hunt a snake.
Have you seen snake before?
In real life? No. Have you seen anyone?
Yes. It was this time when I and your father were young. We were very young. We were chasing this bushmeat in the bush. We were chasing the bushmeat. Later on, we could not find it. Then we spread out to find this bushmeat. We were finding. Then I saw an hole. I was walking towards this hole. Then, the snake bit me in my leg. I shouted, "Ah,
uncle, did you die?"
I cannot remember. I was very young.
Wow.
You want to hear another story?
Yes.
When I and your father were young, we went to this tree to pluck fruit. This tree was one of the tallest trees in our village. We went to this tree to pluck fruit. So I climbed this tree. I was plucking fruit. Your father was on the floor, picking the fruit, putting it inside the basket. Then I looked up and I saw this big fruit, very ripe, at the very top of this tree. So I climbed this tree. I keep clamping and clamping until I get to the top. Then I looked down at your father. He was very small on the ground. Then immediately I took one step. The branch of this tree broke. I fell down from this very high tree. Bim! I landed with my head. This part of my head. You see, this part.
Wow. What is this? Papa, what are you doing in a kettle?
I am not your father. I am the great genie.
Jimmy Neutron?
No, the great genie.
So tell me, why do you look like my dad?
I appear to you in the form of your father, so that you will not be afraid of me.
Me, you see, afraid? Huh? In this Nigeria, where you see condom in isolation center, this country, when police will come to your house to rob you, same country, where light is raised to our darkness. No, no. I'm not afraid of anything. Me, Ify, afraid. I'm not afraid of anything. By the way, why are you here?
I'm here to grant you one wish. Whatever you wish. I, the great Jimmy Neutron, genie, will grant your wish.
I wish to live forever.
I'm sorry. I am not allowed to grant immortality to anyone. So, make another wish.
I wish to die after Nigeria win World Cup.
Young man, I am the great genie. You cannot fool me. Make another wish.
I wish to see the day when there will be no more corruption in Nigeria.
Young man, we both know that is not possible. So, make another wish.
I wish to see the day when there will be lights for 3 years, steady lights in Nigeria.
How is that one even possible? Make another wish.
I wish that our politicians will no longer tell lies to the people.
Young man, can't you wish for something else?
Okay. Let me wish for something else. I wish that 5 naira should be greater than $1,000.
Blood of Jesus. How is that possible? Young man, this is your last chance. So, use it well. Make a wish, young man. Make a wish.
I wish that all Nigerians will go to heaven.
To go and do what? Young man, It looks like you're not okay.
Hello? I need a female office right now. Right now.
Oga, you call me.
Ify, you will not kill me. This boy, you cannot kill me. How many times have I told you not to argue with customer? How many times? Customers are always right, Ify. Whatever they say or do, customers are always right. How many times will I tell you, Ify? Don't argue with customer. So tell me, what were you arguing with that customer?
Oga, this man came to our shop. He bought goods and said that he will not pay. He said there is nothing anyone can do about it. He said he's a customer and customers are always right. I told him that my boss will not like this. He said I should go and call my stupid boss. That my boss cannot do anything. He said you are a fool. He said my boss is a bastard. He said you cannot do anything. He even called you an impotent person, Oga.
Me? So, what did you say to him?
Oga, you know that you always say that customers are always right. I think this customer is right, Oga. That is what I was trying to tell him. I was not arguing with him, oh. This customer was just shouting. I was trying to let him know that he can go with the goose.
Huh?
And the customer is right. But this customer was just shouting, Oga. That was what happened, oh.
Ify, you are fired.
But, Oga?
You can go. Get out. You are fired. Go, Ify. I say go.
Ify. Ify.
Yes, Papa.
Go and get me water.
Papa, there's no water in the house, so.
Hmm? Where's your mother?
She went to the market.
You know what? Go to Mama Kojo's shop. Buy one bag of pure water.
Okay, Papa.
See this boy. He's not over us for money. Let me see how you get the pure water.
Papa, here's the pure water.
Ah. How did he get the pure water? Without me giving him any money. I have a plan. Ify, go to the kitchen. You will see that big blue cooler. Go and bring it.
Okay, Papa. Papa, here's the cooler.
Go to Mama Kojo. Tell him to fill this cooler with rice and meat.
But Papa.
Ify, oh yeah, go to where I send you. Let me see how he will do it.
A few moments later.
Papa, here's the food.
Ify. How did you get the food? I did not give you any money.
I told Mama Kojo that you will pay her later.
BC.
Today, we shall be learning... Ify! Ify! What do you think you are doing?
Nothing, no. I was listening to what you are saying.
Okay. So please, tell us. What did I just say?
You said, please tell us. What did I just say?
Ify, you are a fool. Repeat after me. You are a fool.
You are a fool.
Quiet. Ife, I say, repeat after me. I am a fool.
Sir, we already know that.
Quiet! Oh, so now you all have joined him, eh? You know what? You are all in soup. Now, all you fools, stand up! I said, all the fools in this class, stand up!
Sir, it looks like you are the only one standing up. Hi guys, thanks for watching. Please like this video, subscribe and check out my other videos.